Okay, let's try this again. I need to find out how to get to the next level. So I'm pretty sure the last level is Click Clock Wood, because that's the most epic level in the game, and longest, and whatnot. So I have to figure out how to get into Rusty Bucket Bay. I think that's gonna undo what you accomplished. It'll be like an endless cycle of getting magical liposuction. Hello, I missed you. Warp bags. A loogie-filled hanky. So, okay. That's just weird. Lardmaster 2000. Take that, Harry Potter. A Lardmaster. So that's what it is. I had a feeling that might be it. I made the stupid assumption that I had to wait for that to get opened somehow, when I could have opened it myself. Gosh. Royally dumb. This will let me move forward, I'm sure. Except, I need to be the pumpkin to get through that crack in the door. Oh boy. Leave me alone! I'm just a pumpkin. I belong here. He falls so far. And still manages to keep the top on. So what is in here? Why is Mambo in here? Or Mumbo. He's not a dancer, he's a juju master. Hello. Boogada. Indeed. I'm thinking this is a water level thing. Yep, there it is. If you're gonna chase me, do it right. Is he getting stuck? I think he is. Damn it, like, come on. There you go. Yes! That's what I needed. That's exactly what I needed. So now I gotta turn back to escape. I was playing the game pretty efficiently, but not now. Yeah, I haven't unlocked this level yet. Yay! Which one's this? Aha! There's another cave up there. Interesting. So this will lower it, I think? Maybe it'll go up, actually. Yeah. Aha. But first, ooh, a feather. Ooh, piece of candy. Is the puzzle in here? Maybe. Yep. Rusty Bucket Bay. The place where your oxygen depletes twice as fast. Where does this go? Oh, does it lead back here? Yeah. So that's not that big a deal. Is that even necessary? It seems just like a shortcut or something. I have to swim into the level. It's fine by me. And now I'm magically not underwater. Okay, let's try not to die, because it's really easy to do in this level. And it's really hard to find all the notes on this one. I get to pay tolls. With eggs. The oil slick in the water. So nasty. Oh, there's a dolphin down there. Wouldn't he drown? They have to come up for air, don't they? Oh, there's bubbles coming up. He's perpetually drowning. Toll 2. I think I can pay again. Yay! And that is floating there. Fantastic. I like the seagulls going on in the background. That's pretty cool. Ah! How do I stop that? I thought I can. Maybe it's somewhere else. Oh, maybe it's this one. No! A puzzle piece. Oh, that was easy. First one down. 9 to go. Damn fish, why is he over there? I need to get out of here. It depletes even when I'm on the surface. That's pretty rough. I will try. As long as I don't kill myself. From drowning. Rusty bucket. Look at this level, it's so cool. got a little flag. And a bell. Can I blow that up? This looks painful. Let's try not to die in there. Toxic waste! Oh, they move. He looks so happy. It's like, I'm gonna explode. Not on me or not. Ooh, more toll. No more. Ooh, eggs. Oh, it's making me crave chocolate. Going to a housewarming party tomorrow. Hopefully there's some chocolate there. Some desserts or something. Man, I am rambling like crazy. Will he just, like, keep doing that? He can't make up his mind. Look at him. So confused and conflicted. Do they have to be consecutive? Ah, gotcha. One more. Yay! Congratulations, have an extra life. I don't know why they reset when you bring the game back. It's not like they're out of memory or something. It's like one bite. This one I have to unlock from the other side. What's in here?
Hi.
They're just like saying hi constantly. They're super friendly. Where's the Jinjo? He's hiding. He's down here. Cool. Oh yeah, these things. Crane buttons. I'm guessing it's gonna be a time limit. Gotta be fast! Yay! That wasn't bad. I thought it was gonna trap me. That would be lame. Oh, now. Is that really necessary? Some of these things are alive. You can tell, though. They're a different color. Ooh, kitchen. That's probably gonna hurt. Stupid bear. But there was a treasure in there. I couldn't help it. Someone just messaged me. I think. Why is there a hole in the fridge? I'm having difficulty. This guy over here is alive. I don't think I can fight them either. Hello. What happens if I do this? Okay. That's interesting. Hey, really? Alright. Let's go back this way. Get that ginger. What are you doing here? How are you surviving? That was close. But the water looks clean here. Why? Why am I fighting one of those things? It's kind of ironic because they're called, like, what, life preservers? Or lifesavers? Ooh, there's another one of these buttons. They're so angry looking. What did I ever do to you? Yay! But how do I reach it? Oh, I have to fly. Duh. Walk the plank. Do they forget to change the color of the water in here? Oh yeah. How do I get out of here? It's like a gate. Because this is like a harbor. Enough out of you. Oh god, this place. This place kills. This is one of the hardest parts of the game, trying to get past those things. They slowed down. Okay, it's permanent, I think. Whee! That's good. Damn it. Why does that keep happening? Oh, and in my face. Hit me twice. That's a password for something. Grunty. I'll go this way first. Yay! Oh crap, look at that. Don't want to be going back that way. Oh man. It's like, screw you. Slightly better. Falling in. Just like that. That sucks. Ooh, look down there. You just slow them down. I think the last Jinjo's down there. Maybe I'll save that for later. One of these windows I can break. Just gotta find the one that looks different.